More than $500 million will be spent by the New South Wales and federal governments to rebuild communities decimated by the state's flood disaster. Premier Dominic Perrottet has announced $285 million will be spent on temporary accommodation while the rebuild is happening. So far, 5,500 are damaged and more than nearly 3,000 homes have been uninhabitable. The funding also includes 16 weeks of rental payments accessible by the end of the month, and it comes as the cleanup continues across the north of the state, Sydney and surrounds. The state government is yet to put a figure out on the total amount of damage, but says it will be extraordinary. And to join us, you can indeed, to help raise money for the communities affected by the devastating floods across Queensland and New South Wales. Australia Unites will air on Saturday from 7:30 p.m. on 10 and 10 Play.